Why does the cord of an electric heater not glow while the heating element does? Heat generated in a circuit is given by I2RT. The heating element of an electric heater made of nichrome glows because it becomes red hot due to the large amount of heat produced on passing current because of its high resistance. But the cord of the electric heater made of copper does not glow because negligible heat is produced in it by passing current because of its extremely low resistance.